Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist James Zahara with your Quad City Times weather. Pretty quiet out there across the two-state. We are noticing kind of weak boundary fluttering around the two-state. It'll be pretty quiet as we make our way overnight into early tomorrow morning. So it's just some partly cloudy skies will be anticipated. As we make our way into tomorrow, that same boundary will be just to our south and west. By late in the day, there is that possibility we could see a few more of those widely scattered light showers pop up, but very few and far between. There should be plenty of dry hours as we make our way into Thursday. For tonight, partly cloudy, pleasant night, 64 for the overnight low. Come tomorrow, sun, clouds mixed, and we'll put that small chance in for a later day shower. Your daytime high of 83 degrees.